Myanmar, that's the only thing I care about is Myanmar. I don't care what happened to Bali. It was important that we took a lot of information out of the game. That was why we played the game. And we had a lot of feedback from players in terms of how they play, what we see, combinations, tactics, playing a little bit more defensively, playing a little bit more attack, what they can do, what they can't do. I think the information that came back to my staff from that game was very, very valuable. The result, That's for supporters to get excited about. But for me, it was about the information that we got from the game. We got a lot of good information.